Hey all, Grimsboro here, and we're gonna do an actual video of quickly running through for power leveling. Let's grab that for shits and giggles. Kill him, run, keep going. Leg. And keep going. Ooh, chests. This is the wrong way. Yeah, I believe this is the wrong way. Holy fireballs, Batman. And there we go. Let's continue. Let's go this way. Ooh, chest. And continue forward. Let's go this way. Excuse me. Thanks for the health orbs. And right on. Okay, let's continue. Oh, a resplendent chest. Okay, well, I didn't want that blue. This way. Oh, damn it. That was close. I can solo those. Yep, that's the right way to go. You're annoying. Alright, then this way. There's that. No. Then this way. This way. Save it now. Grab that, grab that. Okay, they're both dead, and then this way, and then... Just keep going. Keep powering through. And this way. Oh my god. Balls. Alright, let's keep going. People would just leave me alone sometimes. Or put it on silent. Maybe. And there we go. Done that. Oh my lord. Just 'cause. And done. Alright, next part. Yada yada. Yeah, I'm a lot better on my mage. Well, Liz. Lots better. Well, being able to do that. Peace. Aww. Whatevs. It's just... Desecrated Vortex Wallet Plate. We got this. Oh, might as well let him heal. Gotta piss. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, damn. All right, this is gonna be terrible for the video, but whatevs. Oh, come on. Whatever, you guys are getting a shit stick on it. Please. You guys may be teleporters too, but I'm better. Haha! I've done it. Oops, I did it again. Is she even popular anymore? Oh my god. Well, they really dislike me now. Yeah. No, well. Yeah, chesticles. Or breast friends, either or. Take your pick. Yeah. God, I love this wizard. Let's see this. No. Wow, and those are strength ones. I should see about those for my barb. Yep, that's it. Okay, that's a good line. I've got to use that. Oh, wait. No. It wouldn't work in my settings. I'm in Canada. Oh my god. Shit. Okay. I got this. Aha. Alright, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck. This is gonna be terrible. Let's do this! Oh shit. Peace. Whew. Oh. Well. Well, that was a good time then. Oh, I don't have that. Alright. Yeah, I'm doing terrible, I know. Shut up. Oh, I already got it. Whatever. I'll sell it. Now I won't die. No. 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 Those are actually quite nice. All right. Let's continue. And then let's go this way. And then, oh, whoa, whoa. Lookers. An animated movie where the guy controls the lookers. That's pretty freaking beast, man. And there's the boss. Yada yada yada. Yeah, I could teleport too. Nah. Alright, area created level 2. Power through this. I mean, this is like a straight path. There's no way you can mess up. Well, I have anyways, but, you know, I'm just special that way. Yeah, alright, there we go. No, stood in the fire. Well, damn. And I'll do another key after that, just in case. Because I need 3 more Act 3 keys. And then I'll do Act 2 and 4 videos for you guys. Ones that, you know, aren't terabad. Yeah. Oh my god, worms galore. Reminds me of a joke. It does have swears, but I find it just hilarious. So this one average Joe, you know, marries the most beautiful woman in the world, and they get married. They're going on their honeymoon, and they get there, and the homeowner's like, well, you guys can have it for free since it's, you know, your honeymoon. Enjoy. Well, he goes there in the morning, checks up, sees how they're doing. He sees the guys fishing. And he's like, he goes to the place. He's like, dude, what the hell are you doing? Your wife's there. And he's like, well, I like fishing. And he's like, man, what the... Go spend some time with your wife. And he does. And so he comes back a few days later, checks up, sees he's fishing again. He's like, dude, really, what the fuck? You married a wickedly hot woman. And he's like, what can I say? I like fishing. He's like, well, like, do you guys, you know, do it? And he's like, no, she's got gonorrhea. And he's like, well, what about the back? He's like, nah, she's got diarrhea. He's like, for God's sakes, man. Well, what about the, you know, blowjob? No, I can't. She's got pyrrhea. What the fuck is she good for? Well, she's also got worms. Oh, that was... As soon as I heard that, that was... I started dying from laughter. That was a good... Aw. Man. To the Batmobile. Yeah, that was a good joke. I can't believe I remember it, but it's good. I heard it from one of the guys at work. Priceless. Oh, there he is. Alright. Peace. Okay, that should be good. And that's the ending. Yeah. Explosions! Explosions everywhere! I smell coffee. I think somebody's made coffee in my household. This is unallowable without telling me. Because I believe I have blood in my caffeine system. This way. There's the wall. So I do it. I think I'll do leveling videos on my monk later, too. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be staying up late. I'm gaming out. Excuse me. I got chips. I got munchies. I got drinks. I'm set. And there you go. Tower of the Cursed. But I don't feel like doing this. I mean, you can if you want, but it essentially would be pointless. And then... Alright. Bridge of Corsic. Super easy. Just quick run through. I mean, they all come to you anyways. Might as well. Yeah, right on. Peace. See? Look at that. Barely even do anything. Lol. Which one's that one? Caverns of Frost? I think that's the one where you can get the cow level thing. Oh, amulet. Holy God, they're on roids. That's all you hear. No. Stupid thing. Ah, crap. Nope, nothing there. And... Herb derp. Right on. Aha. Essentially. And that's all she wrote. Let's see what's this way. Oh, that's the middle part. Yeah, I'm not worried. Then we go over the bridge. So, I mean, if this is a power leveling run, you're not exactly looting too much. So I'm just going to leave loot for now, and then... Okay, here we are. This. It's just non-stop mobs, essentially. It's pretty nice. You could go up either side, but it doesn't really matter. They don't usually have many enemies up there. No, move! Move! Stupid. Jesus. The pathing in this game is just annoying. Alrighty, let's continue. Oh yeah, and then take it up to the top. Oh balls. Right on. Fucking get out of the way. Yeah, right on. Not nah, as if not even a ledge. Alright, then continue, and yada yada. Let's, yeah, just be careful, I guess. Tell me about it. As if. Yeah. You guys get the gist of it, and then just follow up, finish this. You're done. Yeah. Yeah. hopefully I can get better. I'll try and do some Minecraft tonight. Try. Since I don't know what I have to do. But I'll finish this up quickly and then, yeah. Fuck you. Pardon the language, but that guy annoyed the shit out of me. Right on. Holy shit, teleporter. Yeah. Some secrets. Sweet. Yeah, I'm saving up a bunch for Reaper Souls. I'm getting that. I don't care. It looks cool. Especially with Mouth Ale. If anybody's played D2 and, you know, any Diablo, you'd understand. Alright, let's continue. And here's the halfway. Oh, right on. The underbridge. Let's do this quick. No, let's not. It's a waste of time. Yeah, and that's the end. So, you know, wasn't as quick as I'd hoped, but, you know, that's the gist of it. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget, like, comment, and, you know, subscribe if you'd like to see more. Yeah. This is Grimms Bro from Mistake at the Condoms Factory, signing off. Peace.